Hey guys, I'm Ruben. This is another episode of That Rick Show. Today we're checking out the new Rick Pack by Bert Meulendijk. And let's start with this sound I just introed you guys with. It's a pretty cool profile of a custom audio electronics rack preamp. Quite saturated rock tone. You'll probably notice, at least I did upon first inspection of these tones, that they sound very processed already. Now these sounds are really made and tailored to fit into a track as they are, right out of the box. You could use these in the studio and they would need minimal processing at best, at most. So obviously in accordance with Bert's background being a session player, he tweaked these profiles to sound exactly like that. You know, they're high passed, they won't muddy up your mix, they'll fit nicely. And this is a trend you'll see throughout the entire Rick Pack, so don't be alarmed by that. That's how it's supposed to be. We have a few different flavors of that saturated rock tone. You know, for example, if you're multi-tracking something and you want some different colors, or just different colors in general. Another one I really liked and that I'd like to show off is the Zoldano Caswell Rack preamp tone. A little thicker, a little less bite. Sounds really sweet as well. These all have a bit of, they're all, like I said, they're all really already tweaked in a way you could use them in the studio. They have a touch of reverb that you can obviously take out for tracking situations. And most of them are also EQ'd and have a bit of gate going on, so you won't noise up your mix as well. There is another one that I really enjoyed. It's this clean profile of an amp I had never heard before, but it sounds tremendous. It's a really good pristine type clean profile. You can't really get this one to crunch up, at least not with this guitar, but it sounds really cool for arpeggiated things or for funky things. Sounds tremendous. Even if I go over to the neck pickup, there's no mud, nothing. Very, very nice and defined tones. But switching over to the bridge pickup also won't take your head off. Very usable clean tones all the way through. This one has a bit of EQ on it, a bit of compression. Sounds tremendous. Then he has this other sort of crunched up profile. It's called the BM Vampire Channel 4, I suppose. Another really cool profile for, you know, slightly bluesy things. Goes really nice with your volume, but sweet tones out of this one. It's probably one of my favorite Rick Packs. I really like this one. Now, one more I do want to show you. This one is a profile of a Van Weelden Gain Man. It's a Dumble-esque thing, so it's a really thick and thick gain structured. really good tones from this one as well. Check out the Bert Meulendijk Rick Pag. It's one of my personal favorites. It's got a lot of usable tones, especially for the studio environment, especially for sessions. Everything tweaked out to just use them as they are, plug and play. My name's Ruben. Thanks for watching. See you next time on That Rick Show. And I'll play you out with this Soldano Caswell Rec 3M sound. Here we go.